All right, my friends, it is time, man. One of the breaks I've been looking forward to since we listed it, a double case, 2017 and 2018 National Treasures Baseball. The time is now. The cases are to my left. The penny sleeves to my right. The one touch is over there, too. Let's roll that dice, guys. Thanks so much for joining. We're going 3+1 on the top tier of teams. They start up with the Braves. Top tier down to the Nationals. 15 here. 3 and 4. Boom, there it is. Hometown Tribe, which has a ton of hits in 2018. There's one of my... They were one of my last in, guys. I looked very closely at the checklists for both NTs. And the Indians, man, with their hit count, I just couldn't leave them out of that top tier. So there they are. They land up on the top. And the Phillies at number 15. All right, and then 3+... Four. We're going 7 now on the second tier. Some boom teams in both sides. Of course, it's NT, baby. All right, so here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. There's 7. Tigers to Pirates. Boom. Tigers down to the Pirates. All right, guys. The teams have been tiered up, randomized. They've been tiered. They've been randomized. Now our guys that are in, thank you so much. And may that boom be with you. And do all a big boom. 3+6. Maximum clickage. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and one more is 9. Guys, quick reminder, I'll be breaking Wednesday, Thursday, and then again on Friday. Oh, man, wife's not going to be happy. We get no date nights before I leave for a week and a half. Friday freaking flawless basketball's coming. Robert Pro down to Jeremy. Boom. And boom. All right, guys, here are your teams. Feel free to talk trade if you'd like to. All right, guys, trade window is open. Please chat it up now if you'd like to or forever. Hold your peace. Breaking Benjamin. Breaking Chris is here. Benjamin will be back another night. If Trebek will let him go. Right now, he's stuck in the Jeopardy box. If he gets out, we're all in trouble. Robert Pro, the Hometown Tribe, Joey Yankees, Jay Murph, Red Sox, Larry Legend, Dodgers, Joey Braves, Scotty Phil, Nationals, Joey Astros, Bill with the Cardinals, Scotty Phil with the Mets, Joey Angels, Scotty B, White Sox, Taylor Covers, Joe Giants and Orioles, Jeremy F with the Phillies. Tier 2 now, Robert Pro with the Tigers, Joey Royals, Jay Murph, Rays, Larry Legend, Jays, Joey Padres, Scott Phillip Marlins, Joey A's, Bill Rangers, Scotty Phillip Twins, Joey Diamondbacks, Scotty B Reds, Taylor Rockies, Joe Brewers and Mariners, Jeremy Pirates. All right, guys, good luck, man. Everybody gets a gold pack. Writing it on here. If you guys were in those football mixers a couple weeks ago or last week, I forget when we did one, like a week and a half ago, one was last week. I do owe you guys red packs. They're coming in your next mail day. We shipped a whole bunch of them out on Saturday. So please keep that in mind. right. There's the cases. Larry's open to trades. Larry Legend in the house. Dodgers and Blue Jays. Larry, I would be surprised. You might get a little offer on that, on those two teams, man. It's a solid draw. Because you know who Toronto's got in 2018. The hit count's so low in 2017, they're not too hot of a team, but the 18 with a young Guerrero. The young Guerrero and the young Bichette. I just want to get these together. I just want to show them side by side there for a minute. Look at that. I mean, this is a case break, guys. Thank you so much for joining in. And if you're here watching, let's root for these guys, man. On 11-11. 11-11. A lucky day, 11-11. Let's see if I can get this. There it is. Boom. 858 on November 11. The Raiders are up in Pantheon. What are these eBay things that show up? Notification fest. Getting notified. Notifications. All right, man. This should be fun. Says rocks. Rockies are open. I love seeing the Charlie. I gotta get Charlie Blackman off. That's one of these dippies. Taylor, hey man, hope all's good. Oh, Scotty B, you did. Wow. Scotty, it might be time for me to pull a Griffey Red, man. Huh? I need a Griffey or a... Joe's like, no, honey, I want a Mariners. Oh. Man, we had the family over, guys. The wife's side of the family. Because mine's... of course, back home in WV. She made a venison roast in the crock pot. Man, was it good. And almost everybody tried it. I was like, don't tell them which one it is. They're like, which one's the beef? Which one's the venison? I'm like, I don't know. You tell me. You guys got to try it. But before I could get that... Before I can finish my sentence, like that one's the beef. Oh, it's delicious. Oh man, you guys, the smell of treasures is engulfing us right now. All right, so guys, we'll do this break, and then I guess eBay will start up. And then if we can get a little action on these, man, that would be awesome. Like I said, I'm just breaking Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and a lot of basketball is coming. Kevin got a case. You guys that are baseball collectors, one of my favorite products that Topps ever did baseball, which we could get Rocky Balboa in. Stallone signatures in. Yes, indeed. You know what I'm talking about, guys? The Mint. Boom. 2016 baseball, the Mint. Guys ready? I didn't see any trade talk. Ended up, no trades got deciphered. Man, where's it last week, Scotty? I want Kevin to come in here and tell you guys what he got. Maybe he got a picture. Let's see. I don't think Kevin will mind if I share the photo. Let's see. There's one good one. He got a nice big old 10-pointer. Come on. Ah, that's a good one. There he is, guys. You hadn't seen Kevin in a while. Boom! Kevin, if you're listening, Tell him about the hunt real quick. I know you're working on eBay. eBay, well, he's doing invoices right now. Freaking nice buck. That's the Southern Ohio deer there. Whew. Looks a lot better in the daylight, Kev. The night shot didn't do it justice. Jays for the Royals been tossed out. Joe Way, you have the Royals. Joe Way, you have the Royals in case you're interested in that trade at all. Joe, did you jump on it? Take that cougar down. Did you stalk that cougar? Hope you didn't. Jeez. Rotten. Wait, maybe Joe, are you being serious? All right, I knew you weren't being serious. You might have reeled Scotty in. Okay, you guys ready? Let's bust him. Joe, I want to make sure if you're good to hold on to your Royals versus the Jays, though. I wanted to check that. Okay, boom. There it is. Larry Legend, Jays for Royals. The trade's okay. Joe says it's okay. Do you want to still roll with that? right, guys, there it is. Larry and Joe with the swap. Good luck to you both. Royals for the Jays. Both teams could hit. Both teams could pop nicely. Definitely possibilities on both sides of that tree. All right, Jello, let's do it. '17 National Treasures. Let's bring it down here. All right, first team to hit are the Minnesota Twins. Is the Minnesota Twins. It's weird, isn't it? But it is like a single group, the team is, so should be is. All right, Miggy Sano, 67 of 99. Scotty Phil with the Twins. National Crown winners, Miggy Cabrera, Detroit Tigers. Tigers on the board there for Robert Pro. 66 of 99. National Treasures greatness, Elston Howard. L.A. Howard, 50 out of 99 from New York Yankees. Joe A, first Yankees card, 50 of 99. On the card, Terry Francona. And there he is. Bo Sox, 7 of 49, Boston. Jay Murph on the board. Congrats, Jay. And oh, another Red Sox, Dustin Pedroia. Boom. 5 out of 5. And there's a tag. That looks like the side of a Majestic tag, possibly. It's a really cool card. Jay, congrats. Cubs win! Cubs win! 58 of 99, Lee Smith. Oh, my. There's a Lee Smith, 58 of 99 for the Cubs. The Cubs are Taylor and this card behind it. I need to get my 130s, I think. I've got all these sizes of one touches everywhere to everywhere to everywhere. That's why they come in. It might be. It could be. A 3! A 2! A 1 of 1. Majestic. Holy cow! Cubs win! Boom! In half, 1 of 1. That's not an ugly card. Man, that's crazy. Really nice patch auto. Darn Cubs, Taylor. Congrats, man. 1 of 1 in the very first box. And the book. All rise. Boom. Joe, nice card for the Yankees. Aaron Judge, love these armories, man. There's some batting glove, pinstripe, gray jersey, black jersey. It looks like maybe a pullover piece. And bat piece. 36 of 99, armory. Aaron Judge, what a first box. Nice box. All right, number two. Poor Porcello, Boston. Colossal memorabilia, 94 of 99. Really nice Cano. That thing is sparkly. Joe Way, that is sparkly. A 6 of 10, Robinson Cano. Next is a Piazza. 16 of 25, New York Mets. Mets, Scott Phil. And the Duke. 19 out of 25, 1956. A year in which he hit 43 home runs. Duke Snider, league leaders. 19 of 25. Dodgers. Larry. Hometown Heroes card. He'll be an on-carder of Tendy. Andrew. Benintendi. Red Sox. Boom. Jay Murph. Red Sox, Benintendi, hometown heroes car. Next, Oakland's Chad Pinder, triple mem autograph on the top, 74 of 99, the Oakland Athletics, Joe A. And made in USA, the Schwaba. On this Veterans Weekend, thank you to our veterans. Guys, any that are watching, thank you so much for your service. I have to show you guys the West Virginia game. They did a really nice thing. They called it a card stunt, and they spelled this out. They spelled out "thank you" in red, white, and blue there. And yeah, of course I got to change the focus. There it is. Gorgeous day, boy, it was cold. Oh man, cold and windy, but beautiful sunshine. All right, Gary Sanchez, the Kraken, 2 out of 25. Yankees, Joe Way, 2 of 25. And legends, cut sick here. Harmon Killebrew. 8 seasons with 40 plus home runs. Minnesota. Boy, the Twins. They got the first hit, and there's another one for you. Scotty Phil. Real nice one. Legends cuts. 38 of 99. Harmon Killebrew. All right, box 3 from 2017. I'm holding the 18. We'll do it now. I guess we'll stick with all 17. I was thinking, hey, we could split them up, but Altuve, 84 of 99. Houston, Joe Way. Here's a quad piece. Pujols, Rodriguez, Griffey Jr., and Todd Helton, all decade, the 2000s. Let's get the cities. All right, Pujols, St. Louis. Cardinals, Bill. Ken Griffey, Cincinnati. Scott, Alex Rodriguez, Yankees. Joe, Todd Helton, Colorado. Taylor. So that one's got to get randomized. Nobody happens to own 3 of 4. Next, Don Hoke. 91 out of 99, Pittsburgh. Pirates, Jeremy. Old school bat piece there. And there's a Dozier. Kansas City. Hunter Dozier. Upside down jack-o'-lantern. 36 of 99. Kansas City. Larry Legend. Kansas City there. Oh, beautiful. Lindor. 54 of 89. Francisco. Jersey auto for the hometown tribe. Robert Pro. Nice. Boom. Right there. Hometown Mojo. Next, Edgar Renteria, hometown heroes from Colombia. 18 of 49. Edgar is St. Louis on this one. Cardinals for Bill. 18 of 49. And out of 49, a patch auto of Anthony Alford, Toronto. So Joe, the Blue Jays. So the trade, both guys on the trades already got a hit for both teams. That's an RPA there, 8 of 49 for Anthony. And a book piece. It's Griffey for the Reds. Jersey and bat piece. Man, wanted some ink on that guy. Wanted some ink, Scotty B. 2 at 99. I saw that Griffey red. Or I saw the red. I didn't know it was a Griffey. There it is. All right, let's do the last one from 17 now. Good luck to everybody. One of one on the top. That's cool to see. A three. A two. Look at that tag. Colossal. For the Atlanta Braves. Joey. Boom. There's a one of one that you called. You got one there. Sean Newcomb. Purple foil. Newcomb. Cousin Sean to Adam Bomb. Hey, cuz. There he is. Let me grab you a one touch for that one, too. Nice. Two one of ones. Colossal patch. Shawnee Newcomb's. Timeline materials. Hunter Renfro, San Diego Padres. Joe Way's Padres. Renfro, 25 of 99. Big Poppy. 37 of 99, all decade. Boston. Murph. Quad super old timer here. Bottomley, Hornsby, Bancroft, and Cam. 5 of 25. 1920s all decade. Wow. Bottomley and Hornsby, two St. Louis guys. That's going to, let's see, St. Louis, Bill, Bancroft, Philadelphia. I got to check which, if that's Philadelphia Phillies or A's, and Willie Cam, Chicago. So we'll set that one over here, man. Wow, two of those. All decaders. Nomar Mazara, 6 of 10 for Texas. Nice pinstripe autograph. Texas Rangers, Bill. 6 of 10, Nomar. And Bradley Zimmer, hometown tribe, 41 of 99 for Roberts. And Eloy Jimenez. That at this time was a Cubbies. And that's a good hit for the Cubs. Taylor. Boom. Jimenez now on the White Sox. But at that time, the blue. On the north side. And a patch auto. Raimel Tapia, Colorado Rockies. Taylor. 17 out of 49. Rookie patch. Autograph, Rocky Mountain Mojo there. And the last one is a book piece. 78 of 99 on card autograph, Hunter Renfro, the Padres hitting for Joe. Jersey autograph. Joe, congrats. 78 of 99 Padres. Hunter Renfro has been hunted. And found. All right, now we're going to the 18 case. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. All right, successful couple 101s hit in that first 2017. Let's see how we're doing the 2018 now. Leading off, Cameron Gallagher, Kansas City. Kansas City will switch over to Larry out of 99. 6 of 99. Tyler Wade, shortstop, New York Yankees, 42 of 99. Rookie materials, Joe Way, 17 of 25. Greatness, Tommy Lasorda, 17 out of 25. There he is. He's always looking on. We like old Tommy Lasorda for the Dodgers. Larry Legend. And boy, St. Louis. Stan the Man. 34 of 99. Century Materials. Bat piece. Old Stan the Man. St. Louis. Strong again for Bill. Game Gear Auto Jersey. 15 of 25. Doc. Gooden. Scotty Phil. Scotty Phil. Doc Gooden. New York Mets. 15 to 25, and an on-card signature of Jimmy Rice. Treasured signatures. And that is a short print for the Red Sox spot. J. Murph, 3 of 10. 3 of 10. Nice. And the San Diego Padres. Boom. Franmil Reyes. 5 of 99. Padres. Doing some work for you, Joe. Franmil Reyes, 5 of 99. Oh, there we go. Jeez, that might be 180 point. Got one just to my right. Rookie patch auto, number to 49. Miggy Andujar. Boom! Joe's Yankees. Rats there. 46 of 49. Miguel Andujar. And a quad book piece from what I see. What? Holy cow. Freaking Boston break. It's a tea party, Jay. Is Jay Murph in the house? Jay, that's a Devers or Devers, a Bogarts, a Pedroia, and a Benintendi. Boom. Congrats, man. Wow, 23 of 25. Devers, Bogarts, Pedroia, and Benintendi. Quad six book. Wow. Congrats, Jay. That's box one. Three more to go. Oh, we got a one of one in here. Printing plate piece. Very, very stacked box. Start things off with a Mike Trout. 22 out of 25. The Angels, Joe, congrats. Hooked a Trout to 25. Next, it's Gary Sanchez, Game Gear. Yankees, 59 of 99. Game Gear to go along with the autograph from the 2017 set. Seattle's got an Ichiro, 53 of 99. Mariners, Joe, 53 of 99. Ichiro there. Hall of Fame materials, Billy Williams. 22 out of 49, Cubbies. Land another one right there for Taylor, Hall of Famer. Great hitter. And a college material signature, hollow gold, card number two, college material SIGs. He'll go to the team he plays for the in the MLB. And this one is J.D. Davis. J.D. Is with the Astros last I knew. I'm going to just check him right now. Make sure nothing. He is a third baseman for the Houston Astros. All right, so that one sticks with Houston. Houston is Joe. College materials, hollow gold. And Cleveland's Frankie Mejia. 9 of 99. Boom. Hometown Tribe. I know he's not really a boom, guys, but I see Cleveland. I'm like, hey, I get excited. Even though he's not a Clevelander anymore, is he? All right, the next one up is going to be a Brian Anderson. 5 of 99 patch autograph Miami Marlins. Grant Scotty Phil. 5 of 99 Brian. And a 1 of 1. Reese. Lightning. Boom. Phillies. Oh my. Jeremy. Lands of Phillies Hoskins, man. 1 of 1 with that red patch. That's gorgeous. Wow. Reese Lightning. Ba-dum-ba-dum-ba-dum. Wait for that one. Man, I like these. Sweet card, Philly spot. Jeremy, congrats again. And a cut sig. On the left side. There he is. A Clevelander. The 1948 World Series champion. Bob Feller. Hometown Tribe. Boom. That's more of a real boom. Although Feller signed quite a bit, man. That guy was super popular around here. Really nice. Green card for the Cleveland spot. Robert Pro. 4 of 10. Cut Sig, 4 of 10. Robert, I'll go that Wild Thing jersey. All right, let's see which one's thinner. Man, they're both identical. All right, 2 fat boxes left. Good luck, everybody. Guys, we got 2 little more boxes here of NT Baseball. And then we're going to roll into the eBay stuff. eBay tonight, we'll start off with the Donruss Basketball. Brand new case, 6 boxes. And a hard. Dual relic number to 99. 59 of 99. Yes, 59 of 99. 28 of 99, Rafael Devers. Dual relic, 28 of 99. Hall of Fame materials, numbered to 10, Frank Thomas. Big hurt for the White Sox. Put it on the board, Scotty, 2 of 10. Patch and bat piece, Tommy Hendrick, 57 of 99. There's a Yankee all-timer. 57 of 99, Yankees Hall of Famer, I believe, too. And there's a Bueller for the Dodgers. That's the college sigs. Vanderbilt was his college. It's going to the Dodgers. Larry Legend, 30 out of 49. Nice card there. And Philadelphia has Nick Williams. Triple patch, 25 of 99. Phillies going back to Jeremy. And a rookie patch auto. Yoshihisa Hirano. Hirano. Not Serrano, Hirano. That's a new one for me. Diamondbacks got it for Joe Way. 91 of 99. I bet, Joe, I bet there's some guys over in Japan that really like this guy. And, oh, nice card. Whew. Right here. So many more touches. I love it. 180s. Flip it around. Turn it around. Tag rookie patch autograph. The Braves are it this time. Joey. Boom. Ozeno, 61 of 99. But that, my friend, is even better because it's got a tag in there. Part of the tag piece. Sweet card, man. Congrats, Joe. Albie's there. And Legends quadruple relic of Thurman Munson. Yankees great. 40 out of 49. Joe, your Yankees. Legends materials. 40 out of 49. All right, one more box. Come on, baby. Good luck, everybody. We got a couple cards over here to my left to randomize. Thank you guys so much for joining in. Let's do this. Gold and silver packs for every pack that joined in. Toss in some extra bonus packs as well. There's some, oh, there's another one of one. Printing plate. Coming up. It's in the autograph section too, I think. Hometown Tribe Lindor. Boy, that Indian spot. 19 of 99, Robert. Washington's Daniel Murphy, 90 out of 99. Nationals, Scott Phil. Wade Boggs, 76 of 99. Red Sox, jersey piece. And Eddie Matthews, Milwaukee. Braves, that is. 15 out of 49. So that goes to the Braves. Joe, make a note real quick. Remind my guys that Eddie Matthews is a Brave. Got it. Okay. Granite. 9 of 25. Zach Granite. Twins. Got it, Phil. The Twins. Wow. 101 patch auto. Is that JP? Wow. A fourth one of one. I believe. JP Crawford. Boom. Another one. For the Philadelphia Phillies. Jeremy, wow. Jeremy, you got two of those bad boys. Printing plate 101. Wow, Phillies going fanatically crazy. Right now, man, oh man. JP 101. Next, it's a Greg Allen rookie patch auto, 75 of 99. The Cleveland Indians, Robert Pro. Greg Allen there, and Ahmed Rosario, 10 of 25, New York Mets, Scotty Phil. 10 of 25, Ahmed, and last book piece. Rafael Devers. On card, on the book. For the Red Sox. Murph. Congrats, Murph. Little boom. Devers book piece. 48 of 99. Close the break. Alrighty, guys, thank you so much. Wow, a bunch of one touches over here. Thank you very, very much. Let's figure out a home for these two guys, though, these two cards. The 1920s guys, I want to do a quick bit of research. Bancroft. I need to check. Come on, it's thinking, it's thinking. Okay, so all-decade quad, Dave Bancroft, Philadelphia Phillies. So Bancroft is actually Philadelphia Phillies, not the Athletics. And Cam is Chicago White Sox. Okay, so Bottomley and Hornsby both with the cards. They're on the top, and then the bottom left would be Phil's and Shy Sox. All right, so we'll do the one of the 1920s, fellas, first. Guys, good luck. 3 plus 4. 7 we go. Two, three, four, five, six, and one more is 7. Good luck, guys. Top now, top team. Shy Sox. Put it on the board. White Sox, 4. Charlie, I believe. Scotty B, yes, your White Sox. All right, and then my guys on the right, we know them pretty well. Pools carts. Yankees for A-Rod, Reds for Griffey. Rocks, Todd Helton. 3 plus, another 4. Rolled it again, 7 times we go. Good luck, guys. 5, 6, and one more, 7. Boom, bring it up. Yankees. Joe Way gets that all decade of the 2000s. All right. Again, guys, thank you so much for joining in on that one. National Treasures, double caser, 941, gold and silver pack per spot. Again, thank you, guys. We're going to roll for eBay next. Keeping the fairway, guys. If you're taking off for a bit, we got some basketball next. eBay quadruple header. We still have high-tech baseball and the Clearly Archives 20 encased autographs, random division style on our store at bomberbreaks.com. But we're going.